Shaved heads and shorter hair seem to be a trend here at Quinnipiac, and it's for a cause. Quinnipiac Student Programming Board and the Quinnipiac Irish Club co-hosted a fundraiser earlier this month for the St. Baldrick's Foundation. This foundation funds childhood cancer research. This year's event brought in more than $37,000 in donations from registered students, walk-ins, and supporters. The final total is still being tallied.